Yeah, you know, their story is unique and some would say unlikely. Sam is a busy med student. Scooter is a cat with special needs. But Sam says they both are better because of each other.
She has no idea that there's anything different about her.
At first glance, Scooter the cat looks like your average feline. Take another look at her in action, and it's hard to miss the obvious. Her back legs don't work.
It's not something that can be reversed.
Scooter's owner, Sam Tocktrop, was never a cat person, but Scooter changed that. He adopted her 4 years ago when she was a kitten. She has a spinal deformity, making her paralyzed from the waist down.
I couldn't stand the thought of her possibly being put down for something that's just not her fault.
Sam never wanted the attention, but one of his friends suggested he post videos of Scooter online.
He's like, Sam, you gotta put this cat online. People are just gonna love this cat.
His friend was right. Scooter and Sam have more than 54,000 followers on Instagram. They've been featured on the Hallmark Channel, and their story on animal social pages have generated millions of views.
It was just so bizarre to be recognized outside of my private group of friends.
Known as Scoot's dad, Sam goes out of his way to make sure Scooter is living her best life. He scoot-proofs every place they stay at, blocking off certain areas and building special ramps for her.
It's like, how can she thrive and actually enjoy her life?
But Scooter has had just as big of an impact on Sam as he's had on her.
The biggest impact that she's had on me has been helping me develop my empathetic side.
He says she's made him more patient, accepting, and understanding, all key qualities for someone who plans to be a primary care doctor.
The whole point is to have continuity with people throughout their whole lives and consider them important enough to you to care about long term.
As Sam moves on to the next chapter in his life, there's at least one gal he always wants to have by his side.
I can't imagine some aspect of her not being in my life forever.
Now, Sam will graduate this week from Kansas City University with a doctorate in osteopathic medicine. He's then off to St. Louis to start his residency. Zach Summers, Fox 4 News.